How does no food for up to 8 weeks sound? Yes, you heard that right. Some people with Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis go on a liquid diet called exclusive enteral nutrition. So if you've been put on or about to go on what's called exclusive enteral nutrition, then stay put as I'll tell you all you actually need to know about it and where you can get your hands on this free ebook. Welcome back to my channel, the only place for Crohn's and colitis tips, tricks and information. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a video, as well as leaving a like and a comment if you enjoy any of my videos. And if you want to join an exclusive community of people who receive my personal tips, tricks and information, as well as free ebooks like this one I mentioned at the beginning of the video, then make sure you sign up to my newsletter by hitting the link in the description box below. Right, as I mentioned at the start of the video, I'll be guiding you through what's called exclusive enteral nutrition, or what is better known as a liquid diet. And a little fun fact for you is that I have been on this diet personally for about 6 weeks, and oh my gosh, it was tough. If you have Crohn's disease, you may be put on the liquid diet as it has actually been found to be helpful in people with Crohn's disease, but not so much in those with ulcerative colitis. Now, essentially the liquid diet is exactly that. You are not allowed to eat any food, but instead you'll be taking these specially formulated drinks which contain all the nutrients that your body needs to help keep it functioning. You're still allowed to have clear fluid, so it's important to stay well hydrated during the time you're on a liquid diet. Now, I went on the liquid diet a few months ago after I was put on azathioprine, so I was about 19 at the time. Now, azathioprine is a wonder drug for me personally, and you can find out about my experiences on it in this video here. Now, for children and teenagers, it is likely you will be put on the liquid diet because you are still growing, and it's very unusual for adults to be put on the liquid diet. But you may be given these specially formulated drinks as a supplement in addition to the food you already eat, especially if you are struggling to put on weight because of your inflammatory bowel disease. Now, the liquid diet is often the first treatment option in children diagnosed with Crohn's disease because what doctors want to avoid is exposing young kids to medications such as steroids, which can actually affect their growth. Now, the liquid diet usually provides all the nutrients that kids need to continue growing and developing normally and don't cause some of the side effects that are seen in the medication. But just so you are aware, you can still experience diarrhea, nausea, bloating, and sometimes indigestion or what's known as heartburn when you are on these drinks. So now let's take a look at what exactly the different types of enteral nutrition drinks are and what is actually in them. Okay, so these drinks can be split into three categories: polymeric, elemental, and semi-elemental drinks. Now, polymeric drinks, they contain the proteins, carbohydrates, and fats that your body needs to function, but in their most complex form. What this means is that these nutrients haven't been broken down, and depending on the formula of the polymeric drink, may also contain fiber. Now, these drinks are usually used for up to 6 weeks, and these drinks are usually given to those whose digestive systems are still functioning properly. Now, that is because the carbohydrates, proteins, and fats are still in their complex forms, and if your digestive system is functioning normally, then it can help to break down into more simpler forms to be digested through into your body. Now, elemental drinks, they contain the nutrients in their semi-complex form, and so are easier to absorb by the small intestine, which leaves very little undigested waste which the body will get rid of as stool. Now, in other words, elemental drinks contain the nutrients the body needs in their simplest form, so they are easier to digest and so take less effort for you to digest them. People on these drinks can be on them for up to 3 weeks, but you will actually be closely monitored by your IBD team and dietitian to make sure you are nutritionally stable. And with semi-elemental drinks, they do contain the nutrients in both their simple and semi-complex form. And just a little side note here, and it does sound a bit counterintuitive, especially being on a liquid diet, but you will still be having bowel motions. They will just be very watery. And that is pretty much a brief summary of enteral nutrition in the IBD. And I do go into a lot more detail about this and other diets in my free nutrition and IBD guide, which you can download by clicking the link in the description box below. And while you're doing that, make sure you check out these videos on more useful tips, tricks, and information on Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. Hit that subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a video, as well as leaving a like and a comment if you enjoyed this. And I can't wait to see you all in the next episode.